All right. All right. This is gonna be a bit of a shorter one because I started way later than I was expecting. But I did want to get some of this in today. But this may be a shorter part. I'm gonna try to just wrap up. I mean, I guess anyone who's watching this later, it's not really gonna matter. You'd be like, oh, well, this has a 4 or 5 on this part, and there's only 2 sections, maybe. 1 to 2 sections. I mean, what does that mean? I'm just watching it in order. Who cares? And you'd be right. Wait, sorry, 1 second. Okay. Alright, I wanted to make sure. I wanted to make sure everything was actually working.
Stay low, buddy!
Oh, you're back!
I'm ready to hit you!
What? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What? Excuse me, game. Hello? What is this? Falling rocks of bullshit that didn't hit me, and all of a sudden you're like, nah, you're not climbing anymore because this thing's crumbling. It's like, no. I did this fast. Do you want me to jump up the wall? Is that what I'm missing? Climb up, please. Because that is probably not fast. Climb over here. Gets hit in the face, and I go over this way. Dodge that. I did literally nothing different. I'm so mad.
We're gonna die! No!
Stab, stab, stab. Oh, this is like the Rancor fight in Force Unleashed 2. What? We're supposed to land on his back?
Okay. Here we go again!
There's no good gauge for how you can. Oh, spooky faces. Dude, this thing's gonna kill itself.
Get ready, BD! Jump! Long drop! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
Third time's the charm. Yeah! Oh my god. Oh my god, this camera right now. Literally kills himself.
You okay?
Swamps of Dathomir. Cal and BD nearly made it into the next tomb when they were ambushed by the Knight Brothers. While the two were safe, they're forced to wander through the dangerous Dathomirian swamps. They were once again found by the Night Sister Marine, who began raising undead Night Sisters to attack them as they traveled. Inside the dark cave, BD found climbing claws on a Night Brother corpse. Just as a dreaded Gorgara came home to roost during the fight, the Gorgara snatched them into an aerial battle, culminating in a crash that killed the bat-like beast.
Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
And then it killed itself. It was just like, I'm just gonna fly into everything. Cause I'm stupid. And I was like, sure. Sure, why not? Excuse me. I just want to save. The weird thing is, it's like, oh, I'll hold off so I can land on the, what's the thingy? I want to slow down. But then that was just like, no, you're just going way off course. So it's like, okay, I guess I'll speed up. It's like, well, now I can't see anything. Very interesting. It's a very interesting set of quick time events. No, I guess there's nothing. I was like, there's nothing specifically about the Gorgara. Scan, please. Yeah, what is all this goop? Fire lightning grows naturally in the dry climate of Dathomir. Its bright red color comes from the absorption of sulfur and other dust particles in the air. Dathomirian variety is so resilient it's nearly impossible to rip from the rock.
BD, let me see.
Yeah, unless you're a giant fucking owl bird. Unless you're that. How do you even know I'm here? Try me, Jedi. Oh, ouch! Bitch. Ow. Don't, bitch. Shoot me. Yeah, shoot me again? You guys gonna be a bunch of bitches.
Where is your skill? We can win, brothers! You can't win, outsider!
No, thank you.
Help, please!
No, thank you, I said.
Help me, BD!
Closely. You cannot hide your weakness.
What the?
You'll pay for that.
Bitch. Hey, you want to shoot me now? And you just sit there like a bunch of idiots for some longer. And shoot like every 20, 30 seconds. Yeah, alright, kill me. Cool.
You will not defeat me.
That's what they all say.
Right here, BD.
Oh, look, there I am. Alright. Fine, fuck you. Okay, what do we got? Alright, that looks like one way.
I found you, intruder.
Oh, did you? Congratulations.
I know you're around here.
Now you get shot in the back. Oh good, I didn't. I'm gonna have to jump down there though. That's a problem. For secrets, sweet. There are none. Well, there's no secrets, that's no point. I don't need the XP.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in.
The creepy wall. Do I look like I need XP? I freaking rinse through these idiots like there's no tomorrow. Gonna waste the time. That was close.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
I don't care that much for the lore objects. If they're even there.
Hey, BD, what's this? There's something in there.
Dolvite. I can't go in there also. Which way? Well, this is a dead end, so let's go over here.
Hey, BD, in here. What you got there?
Ooh, a new poncho. See, that one's alright. I think I still like this one better. I'm only missing 4 ponchos. And a lot of them haven't been that great.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
The prisoner. Is it was a bearded man? Man is. Oh man, I do like the climbing gloves now. Just so you can climb so much faster. Oh, wait, isn't this... Or no, this is the other side that we were never able to get to, I think. By never able to get to, I mean we saw it from there, and we're like, how the fuck? How the fuck do you get over here? Oh, that's bad. It's gonna work though. Oh, look at these maroons. Oh, yeah. Wait, that was slightly deserved. Wait for this idiot. Oh, just one, huh? No!
Shakes in fear.
Camera, what? I blocked both of those. beat. Camera, work with me here. That would make sense. Oh my god. So annoyed.
Another step!
Bitches.
Stop him from moving! Shakes in fear.
Come on. Oh, come on!
At the trespasser!
Come here.
Can't resist me!
You can't win, outsider!
Yes, you can. Do it. Fucking bitches. Oh, you gonna... Ah! Throw a spider!
Help me, brothers! Move it! It's your floats!
Died from this spider. Where was my sprinting attack? Oh my.
I will avenge them all.
No, you won't. The inconsistency on the sprint button sometimes, I swear, man. That one hit a lot of time. I had pressed it and I guess just didn't want to go. There's one chest in here somewhere. All these idiots in that little circular arena thing. Except all these stupid arrow guys are all over the place. Where the heck do I need that box? Oh, maybe over there? Here we go. Hold on. I was about to say. Oh, wait. Where is that? Oh, that's behind me. Where's the chest at, though? I would have... Wait a minute. That's not right. This is how I got up here. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Don't want to use that, otherwise I'll have to fight all these idiots again. Can I see a box while I'm up here, though? Huh. I'm not seeing anything. Some little alcove somewhere if it's in this room. It's fine. We'll move on. I'll check up here one last time. Yeah, I don't see anything. And let's climb up this. Oh, let me in. Okay. So, of course. I knew it was gonna be something like this too, where it's like, alright, it's not gonna be
wanna
here.
Look inside?
It's probably gonna be next.
What is it, BD?
Oh, F. I still like the green one the most. We're only missing 5 chests and 2 secrets. And we've explored how much? 77. Oh my god, I saw him there too. And I was pressing a button. He has a stick.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Can you go again? You're too far back now and you can't see anything because you're stupid. That's the second one. Yeah, we're missing 5 chests, is about 25% level, roughly, or a little less.
You will fall.
No, I won't. What? Doing through the fence! Excuse me. Game. Like that shortcut. That's not much of a great shortcut. I was gonna say, either my reactions are slower just today because I started so late and I just came up from a nap, or the game's being inconsistent. I think it could be a little bit of both.
Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
There was a dude.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Grease could be right. Could be Obi Beard Kenobi, but dark version. Shortcut? side. Wow. Oh, here.
He's running away.
Am I? See, why don't you attack twice? Is he an early stick man?
It's you and me then.
Yep.
Have to try harder.
I dodged. But sure. I guess because maybe I'm too... What? Give me that. Piece of crap. Right. Oh, it wants me to go there. Is that a shortcut I can use yet? The stick thing here? That elevator? So I can use that climbing wall? That stick thing, like that made sense. It was an elevator or a rope. Shoot me again. No, don't pretend to shoot. You shoot me.
Fight me. I got you.
Now that one. But I'll take it. Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
You pay, outsider!
Do it again. Fucking idiots. Alright, let me go here. Now then. I can't believe this isn't a shortcut. Alright, let me check out some of this lightsaber stuff I'm picking up. Interesting. No. 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 I like what we have there. This is kind of cool. I still like that the most. The one I have. Whoa! That is some red. Okay. So now I climb up something. Man, if I fall down there just to get that climbing wall. What's this? Alright. I think that's where we came up with where the bird was.
Oh. No sign of that old man.
That's what I was about to say.
I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
They don't even know how to jump.
Brother, easy.
Ow. Oh.
He's mine! Must kill this.
Yes. Must kill whatever. Ooh. It's like an evil looking Zepho man.
This must be the tomb.
Yeah, undead knight sister's gonna come out and attack me from your witching pods. Well, that's actually like probably the way we're supposed to maybe go. Or is the door gonna close or something? Alright, we'll go around the long way. Whoa. Nice teleport. I fucking rule.
BD, I need help.
Sprint attack.
Stim, BD.
Oh my god, sprint attack.
BD, stim.
So goddamn mad about that. Sprint attack, Alpha Nidic, or Nidic Alpha, Nidac. Powerful limbs cannot be severed. Defense against multiple parries. The highly dangerous Nidac Alpha is a reclusive yet relentless beast, dominant over its lesser kind. This carnivorous Alpha predator balances the strength and intelligence to defend against multiple parries. Its muscular forearms are reinforced with a resilient hide over hardened, nutrient-enriched bone, making it versatile to climbing, asymmetrical traversal, and unable to be severed. I'm going back. I feel like this is a separate way to go in a minute. I'm gonna go into a tomb, I'm gonna come out of the tomb, a bunch of night sisters are gonna attack me. And I'm gonna have to go that way no matter what. If I slide down that thing and I can't get back up, I'm gonna be very upset. Alright, do your scan.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet. In search of an astrium. It is more secluded than even I would have thought. It seems the way in was secret even during the time of the Zephyr. A contrast from the ostentatious tomb of Mitral, yet not a welcome one. The Night Sisters of Dathomir granted me passage, but even they warned me against these ruins. Something dark transpired here. I can feel it.
I thought he didn't even need to come here because he found the thing on Kashyyyk. What's this?
Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
Smuggler. We're missing one paint job. Oh, look at all this force juice everywhere.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Okay. And I'm a tiny boy. Oh, look at the holocron. We could recreate Cal's shit lightsaber as a Padawan. And the late Republic looks very imperially.
Hey, Cal.
What up, my dude?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
They touched me.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one.
Isn't that like the opposite of a Jedi?
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
We'll talk later. You're in a rush.
Am I?
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Nice.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
And that's when I learned how to air dash. No, they're not gonna put that in the game.
Good.
Can't have too much fun in games these days. That would be ridiculous. What? What do you mean? What the?
You can do this. Try again.
Do you just want me to jump straight there?
Hustle up, Cal.
Okay. Do they want me to grab the other vents? Over here?
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
I assume it's the one at the light, but the camera moved right at the last second and confused me.
Success and failure. Life and death. Light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
What? Shut up.
Get a move on, Padawan.
What are you supposed to do here? Now this is actually time where I'd be like, okay, BD, what do I do? No! Oh my god. Can't pull anything. See, it doesn't...
Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck.
It makes a weird camera shift as I get there. I assume it's able to be done in order. Am I honestly gonna have to look this up?
Reach my position.
I can't jump that high. I feel like I should jump into those.
I see you feel no urgency in completing your
task. Shut up! We're trying this again. How is that not it? Just have to. push these. You push these? Of course not. You can't wall run, and you can't jump straight there. So what the hell do you want? Hey, you know what? Shut up. Nope. Let's push. Hesitating, this is lightsaber attacks.
This training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day, one way or another.
I'm looking it up. I'm gonna go here so he doesn't fucking yell at me about stupid shit. Jedi Fallen Order Reach Jaro God, Reddit, shut up. On the wall that with the holes in it, jump towards it. There's little ledges you can grab a hold of and then just shimmy across. That's what I thought! Except it doesn't. What?
Stay on task.
Oh, do you mean these fucking things? Oh my god, are you just stupid? I thought it went to circles and then I grabbed it and it was. Whatever. That was not clear at all. Oh! Well, I was the only one, clearly, because there's like 13 bajillion results. What do you want?
Chief Shack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
What are you talking about?
Better, Padawan.
I blocked like a million of his shots. What are you talking about? Master Jaro Tarpal sucks.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Brocken is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yo.
Yes.
We must.
Master, are you okay?
This is.
No! What's happening? Why did the commander just.
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate.
They should just kill them.
Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Didn't the only person who sensed the order coming was Jaro?
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. That's what's going on.
Wait.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far.
Yoda got wrecked.
Hands off again. Wait.
This is right before that.
Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Oh, they called it in right behind you.
Reporting casualties. Tarpal has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Yeah, they was like 2 feet away from Yoda, so I shouldn't be too surprised.
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
No.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Okay. Find another thing. Ha.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I think you're dead.
Got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after
Tarpal! What? On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Let's use the Force to grab it. Oh, okay, I see. I don't suppose there's a another lightsaber around here somewhere, but I don't know.
Just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
He's gonna die like right before we escape, right? Which
we have to pull pin to the airlock. Send backup.
That's what I'd expect. If that doesn't happen, I'd be surprised.
Tarpal is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through.
That's it.
It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
There's just one behind him. Why isn't he shooting?
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Uh-oh.
The door controls!
I bet he gets Jaro Tarpal's lightsaber. Makes sense.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust.
Yes, Mister.
I'm fine with that. I was like, how do you... They had to have killed him. Somehow. Where am I? What? Oh.
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
Yeah.
Your fear cost me my life.
Ah, we're doing this. Are you gonna attack me? Okay, I can't put away my lightsaber.
You will always be weak.
Wouldn't the Jedi way here to be to not attack him? Which doesn't seem to be an option.
Slow. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You are a disappointment. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yeah! Traitor! You are no Jedi!
No! Oh, way to go. I need that. Order 66. Cal carries trauma from the horrifying experience of Order 66 when he and his master Jaro Tarpal were attacked by their own troops. With Tarpal's help, Cal escaped, but his master was killed. In his dying moment, Tarpal gave Cal his lightsaber and these words of advice: trust only in the Force.
It's broken.
Oh, well,
the crystal shattered.
Way to go, you useless dingus.
Nothing.
Way to frickin' go. Well, now what? So I can't go that way. The nightmare ruins. It's blocked. I have no current other objective. I can't fight anything.
BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Okay, here we go.
He's not Ko's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. No, that's the king.
Taran Malakos.
What? Who the fuck is that?
Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family, and I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Time to run. Oh, multiple entries. Let's read, though. Terran Malikos. The Wanderer is revealed to be Terran Malikos, a former Jedi now in Haydn. Betrayed by his own troopers during Order 66, he crashed on Dathomir, where he succumbed to the darkness and madness. Seeking a return to power, he has manipulated Merin and the Night Brothers in an effort to learn the secrets of their magic. Trust only in the Force. Jedi Master Jaro Tarpal was a general during the Clone Wars who mentored his Padawan, Cal Kestis, with a firm and disciplined doctrine. During Order 66, Tarpal was mortally wounded, but managed to give Cal to safety, and in Tarpal's last moments, he passed his lightsaber to Cal. Oh, wait, there's somebody else. Merin confronted both Cal and Malikos, Enraged Malikos would ally himself with a Jedi after years of convincing her they were the enemy. Seeing proof of Malikos' deception, she used magic to unleash a horde of undead sisters to destroy the outsiders. Nope. So I'm gonna have to run all the way back to the ship like this.
You present yourself to us.
Ow. Oh, what?
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Night Sister survived. Something about her is familiar.
Something seems familiar. They probably lost their master. Yep. Just jump over everything.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Oh, I found it!
Your master's lightsaber.
It looks nothing like his lightsaber.
I saw him. Master Tarpal, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Cal. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You are going to build a new one.
Let's go. Cal and BD found their way to the ruins where Cal faced a dark version of Jaro Tarpal. This phantom shadowed Cal's lightsaber, leaving him defenseless. Cal and BD fled the ruin, running into the Wanderer. He revealed himself as Terran Malikos, a former Jedi now studying the dark side. Malikos asked Cal to join his quest for power, but was cut off by Marine. She raised a horde of undead to destroy him and Cal. Cal and BD rushed back to the Mantis after Cal's confession about Order 66. Seer said it's time for him to build his own lightsaber. Here's the funny thing. He crushed the top half. We started the game with a crushed bottom half. I don't see why we just couldn't be back to at least one saber.